followed by like a Glenelandia Archmage, followed by a bunch of other good cards. Ooh, well, there's a Glenelandia Archmage, along with Jace. Those are both pretty nice. It's also Flooded or Hallowed Fountain, but gotta take a powerful card here. Go back to Cost Sort here. Batterskull would also be awesome if we, were asking. Do I want Archmage or Jace? I like them both a lot. I think I'm gonna take the Jace here. Jace is just really powerful. And I don't have that many ways to draw extra cards here, so alright. Planeswalkers can almost never be wrong. Ooh, GT to go with Stoneforge? Well then. And I might wheel Floodplain, it's a possibility. Well, we've got ourselves a plan here, and it's to draw Stoneforge Mystic a lot. Now what do we take? Could take Coalition Relic, but I don't think I wanna play a card because I have all these threes that ramps me into threes. Garruk's probably pretty hard to cast. Preordain's actually fairly strong. Not too unhappy taking Preordain. I mean, I like Gargadon, but this is not a Gargadon deck, really. Alright. It's not the most powerful of cards, but Preordain does help things flow a little more smoothly. And, ooh, Sakashima Student. I've been impressed with this card so far. I mean, Porcelain Legionnaire is a 2-drop, which is kind of nice because I'm lacking those, but Sakashima Student, it can do some things. There's also City of Brass. I think my mana is going to be fine, especially since I don't even have to play red. So again, yeah, it comes down to basically Porcelain Legionnaire or Sakashima Student. Copying Dirty Hermit's pretty cool. I guess I already have a copy effect. And I could use some cheap creatures to put equipments on. That is tough. I don't think either is gonna wheel. I'm just gonna take the 2-drop. I think that's what I gotta do, unfortunately. Ooh, Troll Ascetic. I've got some nice equipment. There's also a Wasteland, which is a pretty cool one. This isn't really a mana denial deck. I'm not playing Farseek, I'm not playing Simic Growth Chamber. Is this a Troll Ascetic deck? That's so bad. Troll Ascetic is just the worst kind of card. But with two good equipment, it might actually be what I want. Oof, how scary is that? Alright, Troll Ascetic, get in there. Oh crap, opposition 6 pick. Well, we kind of got there, so yeah, that's an easy slam of opposition. I have Deranged Hermit, I've got Talrand, I've got random other creatures, but I mean, first of all, there's not a whole lot else, though. I would take the Grasslands, but opposition is pretty much what I needed. Now I kind of wish I took the Wasteland because I have Opposition, Wasteland, Plow Under. Now I just need to draw or pick up some creatures. Scavenging Ooze is not a bad one. Precursor Golem is a combo with Opposition, though it's a little expensive. Experiment 1's a potential card. There's also Daze, which is not completely irrelevant. Daze Talrand. I'm leaning towards just taking Scavenging Ooze. I want things I can just cast on turn 2. I'd love to pick up like one more good land too, but I don't know how likely that is. Alright. Avacyn's Pilgrim might actually be the sort of thing I'm looking for here, since I am going to have to play early Forest, and Avacyn's Pilgrim is actually the best elf I can think of. I mean, I like Spellskite. Spellskite is good, but if I'm playing early Forests, then Avacyn's Pilgrim does tap for the right color of mana. Alright, I'm not going to play Ranger, I just have the Pilgrim to go for. I'm not playing Steplinks, so do I want Pelucranus or Thelenite Hermit? Pelucranus seems stronger to me. I don't. I mean, I do have opposition for Hermit. That is certainly relevant. But and I guess Hermit's a little better with GTA and Sword just because it makes a bunch of random tokens. All right, I'll take the Hermit here. Ooh, followed up with the Findhorn Elves. It looks like not taking elves earlier did not hurt me. Unfortunately, this land doesn't do anything for me, so I guess I gotta take Yavimai Elder. Definitely not playing Mystical Tutor. And Saxium Student did wheel. All right, well, Mize. I'll take Palancron. Alright, so what do I cut from this deck? I mean, the deck's great, so I can barely cut anything. Probably cut the Dried Sophisticate at this point, though it is decent with all the things. Could play Lightning Bolt, but am I playing it off Carplusian Forest and Temple? I don't really want to do that. Ooh, Experiment 1. And at Mystic Gate, Tundra, and Avacyn's Pilgrim is probably enough to play Stoneforge Mystic. So I don't actually have to cut that many cards. Alright. Talrand's a little pushing it a little bit here since I only have six spells. No, five spells that trigger it. So that's probably not great. Double blue for Thassa, which is kinda nice. I'm gonna try playing Thassa, I think. There's also because I need to cut a couple cards here. There's also Dryad's Fist Kit, which I think is actually a fine cut. And I'm going to leave the troll aesthetic, though. I think I like all the spells. I'm not in love with Felonite Hermit. Maybe Thassa is actually just bad. I don't have that many ways to activate her, and her scry one every turn is not, like, insane or anything. She ruined my draft, but, you know, it doesn't mean I have to play her. I still have a lot of good creatures. And play 16 land with Preordain and 2 elves. Yeah, my curve's actually not that high. Alright. Seems sweet to me. Let's see. Adding those two lands and Tundra and Mystic Gate. I think Mystic Gate, even though it's kind of awkward, is still worth playing. Alright. Whoa, what is going on over here? Can I interact with these things? Ooh, I can play Invasion Lands randomly. Sure. Why not? Let's see. How many forests do I need? I've got 2 green sources, so if I play 6 forests and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 islands. Well, that's 17. So 6 and 6, that actually gives me 10 blue sources and 8 green sources. Doesn't actually seem that far off. With, because I have a lot of early plays in blue and also double blue, and also Jace is a good way to draw into it, and Preordain. Alright. Well, let's get you out of here since we got these sweet invasion lands to play with instead. Alright, so yeah, I think this is pretty reasonable. I'm not gonna play the red land just to scry. I mean, I could play cut 2 forests for Carplusen and Temple and just play Lightning Bolt. I have to cut another card though, which doesn't seem that attractive, so. And I don't think I run Search for tomorrow either. Would help with Tauren, but I already cut him, so.